Jesus. Sorry about that. Marco, go back a little bit.
Oh, I was going to push you.
No, 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 hold on.
Ramp up a little. Use the force.
I was telling my axle, there's no getting out of that.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
I'm good.
Well, I went around that.
That was some good video of that thing, dude. That was nice.
Yeah.
Now, when I get home in probably 3 days, it'll be on RC crawling around.
Okay.
So you keep trying.
RC crawling around. RC crawling around?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, is it on Instagram?
No, it'll be YouTube.
Okay.
If you join the Scale Mountain group, it'll be on there, too. All
right.
And every other group I'm a part of. Yep. Whew. Sorry, I had to plug the channel. I had to catch up to you. We're almost done with this first. Holy shit.
right there.
You're good.
You're
good. At least it's a good feeling.
Yeah, I got strawberry watermelon over here.
How much further is this course?
I don't know, I'm tired. Maybe like right around here somewhere.
Sorry. Got insurance. Nope. Alright.
I may have a license plate, don't mean I got insurance.
Is that what that shit's for?
What did you do again? You launched it over a stump.
Oh, okay. That's not covered.
No?
All right, we're done. Psych.
Wait, what?
Go all the way around there.
I'm good.
I feel like it's gonna go through and I said, fuck it.
I want farther back.
Hey, that was the wider one. He's running the shake type thing.
That's hilarious.
It's a lot more fun.
Cool, it's not wet.
Who's driving that thing?
He is.
Careful about that one. I don't know. Oh, shit.
Okay, I wouldn't go any farther than that,
but. Who's driving that one?
X Mat, push.
Push from the front.
He's gonna run over him.